Slavery was abolished in the 19th century. At least that's what Thomas's aunt Clarissa says. But Thomas knows better. Unfortunately, slavery still exists, and even in Europe. Many people follow criminals in the false hope of a better future abroad, but end up being ruthlessly exploited. They are usually physically and mentally threatened by criminals that have but one goal, earning lots of money by selling the services of victims as forced labor, a source of human organs, or for sexual exploitation. In the world, 20.9 million people are victims of human trafficking, with hundreds of thousands of them in Europe. 98% of victims who are sexually exploited are women and girls. Stopping human trafficking is a top priority for the European Union. The EU has a 4P plan. Prevention. Measures are in place to discourage the demand, raise awareness, and train officials likely to come into contact with victims and potential victims. Prosecution of criminals, including the fact that EU nationals can now be prosecuted for human trafficking crimes committed outside of Europe. Protection of victims through legal, medical, and social support. And partnerships with all actors engaged in the work against trafficking in human beings. The European Anti-Trafficking Coordinator is making sure that anti-trafficking policies are coherent and coordinated between all European countries, institutions and agencies, as well as international organizations and non-EU countries. To pay tribute to the victims, October the 18th has been designated as the EU's Anti-Trafficking Day. It's a day Thomas will tell his Aunt Clarissa about.